Zuckerberg throwing hundreds of millions of dollars at human beings, trying to poach them from other AI companies because he feels like he's behind, which has never happened in the history of humanity. There's never been, no nuclear scientist is worth money like that. But yet some guy doing AI research, some woman doing AI research at OpenAI is worth 200, 300, 400, 100, who cares what the number is, right? $1 million over a short period of time, like 3, 4, 5 years. And it's never happened. We've never placed this kind of value in a single human being. And such an interesting time, right? These are all people that would be paid more if they accepted the offer than any CEO in the Fortune 500. So in a lot of ways, right, this is showing you the value of the individual over any kind of executive or manager. And I don't know if there's been a time when that's been true like this, but it's very, very interesting to watch. Probably has some really interesting implications. A lot of people say the era we're going into is the era of single person companies. So you'll start to see one person operations valued at 50 billion, 10 billion, 100 billion, more than gigantic corporations are worth today that are doing something valuable, like making furniture or, making electronics or manufacturing something. What an interesting world we live in.